When I was like really young, I really wanted, I liked dressing up, I liked wearing makeup, it was like what I wanted to do. I wanted to be an entertainer. I didn't really know what I wanted to be, but I wanted to entertain, you know, whether it be at the bus stop or at school. I was always doing it, I was always telling jokes. So I mean, it was like, I knew that I wanted to do it. So even though my parents thought it was a fad, I knew that it wasn't. I knew that I'd carry on doing it.